nice high winds out today, and I'm pinned down by them. An 18-ton boat is not something to trifle with in a wind.